is this?
Are you there?
You can see
they're all linked.
Yeah, they are all linked together. It's the demo version of the ecosystem under the water.
Right.
In our country and other countries also, people dump their waste products, factories, industries dump their waste products in the water, the river. Ultimately, they get washed in the ocean, and this polluting the water in the ocean, and is destroying the ecosystem under the water. Because if the water gets dirty, the plankton can grow, the fishes can eat the plankton, because there are reservoirs of plankton there, and fishes fight for their survival with each other. And in this dirty water, they try to survive, but they can't because lack of resource. And two-thirds of this world is water. So, this two-thirds of this world is water. And the main ecosystem in this whole world is in water. And when the ecosystem in water will be destroyed, the ecosystem in this land will also be destroyed, because they are connected and linked to each other.
Hey, Ratun bhai.
And in our country and other countries also,
hey, Ratun bhai. Hey, Ratun bhai. Ratun bhai.
Trees and burn trees for free space, to make the space, and after cutting down trees, they don't plant trees. So, in every country, the percentage of forest and trees has to be 27%. But in our country, it is only 16.7%, and it is decreasing day by day. So, how can we prevent dumping liquid wastage in this water and rivers? So, here we made a blueprint of a well-planned factory industry. Following this blueprint, I have made a demo version of our industry. You can see there is a canal dug around the industrial area, and there is a two part of this canal. This is a gate and this is a high powered pump. There is supposed to be a high powered pump, and this is a water turbine, and it's a wastage tank. So when the factory dumps its waste products in this part of the canal, the water is dirty, and the pump takes the fresh water and generate water flow. And when the water flow will hit the flaps of this water turbine, it will generate the electricity. And we can use this electricity in this industrial area for our own use. And the water will wash the pollutant materials here. The pollutant materials get stuck in this gate. And we can collect the pollutant materials by this type of machine or dredger system. And again, the water will be fresh at this part. So this is a continuous process. And after collecting these pollutant materials, we will dump these pollutant materials in the proper place. Every country has some proper place, it's a dump yard of factories, wastage. So we will collect the pollutant materials and we will take the dump yard and we will dump it there.
So you mentioned about the waste, you recycle them to produce electricity?
Yeah.
Okay, so it's from waste production?
Yeah. So, it's a demo version. You can see that we have made some lightning in the
release.
It turned it off here? Yeah.
It's a good time. It's taking one energy and this is turning to another energy.
So how's the fish connected to
it? Because every animal in our world plays a role of their own in the ecosystem. And if we damage this natural wastage in the river, the river will wash the pollutant materials in the ocean, and the water will get dirty. The day of the sun will cannot reach the bottom of the ocean, and the plankton cannot grow because of the
society from the same scope.
That's how you know something. What did you study?
I study business
studies. Yeah. You might study society. You explained it very well. Really, really good.
Very good job.
What is your subject? You finish it for us? So you finished your college, and now
I want to get an MBA and continue my study in
business.
Because I have studied from the starting thing. I have taken the research from the early I can't stop it here and I can't even